Since the last decades, a lot of research has been devoted on investigating the impact of all these life cycle steps on Roman function and health. And this research has revealed that during all these periods, the Roman microbiota and the Roman epithelial wall as well can encounter many challenges as their environment is submitted to numerous variations. I will give you a few examples of these factors that can influence fibrolytic microbiota.